started working in house 2008, so 2016. So yeah, 8 years. It's been 8 years I'm working here. There's nothing which I can pick special what do I like the most. But I would say the environment in the kitchen, the people I'm working with, they are amazing. And yeah. The busiest time in Ganache, or let's say packaging area, it doesn't matter packaging area or the kitchen, the busiest time I would say is always the Christmas and Easter time. That time we are working really hard, sometimes it could be 10 hours and all the team in packaging area is full on. I have like 6 or 7 people working in the packaging area. And yeah, I think the Christmas and Easter. Easter is always like 3 times bigger than Christmas. So that's the best time to come and see around what's happening in Ganache. Most of the product we make is this time. All the days in the packaging area for me, they're all different from Monday to Friday. Every day is different, like I need to make some roasters, the next day I'm like in packaging, the next day I need to prepare all the orders. So I would say, I would pick Monday to explain a little bit, because on Monday I need to make the roaster for every, all the stuff I have in my packaging area. And yeah, all the list, what we need to pack. As I always need to check all the product, because I'm here as a QA manager, quality assurance manager. So all the time I need to go to the chef, check the quality and the thickness of the chocolate. I need to check if the chocolate is tampered or not, so that I can give the best production to the stores. And the customer can be happy with it. Well, it's hard to tell because I really love chocolate. One of the reasons I started working here was just chocolate, because I love working with chocolate packing, or even it's eating or packing, whatever. If I need to pick something in Ganache, favorite, I would say chocolate coated almonds. They are so delicious. The thickness of the chocolates is just perfect to enjoy the almond with it. They are roasted almonds. And yeah, they're my favorite.